I am truly honored and delighted to kick off the first ever Global Forum on Democratizing Work.
We are facing a catastrophic threat, I think, to democratic capabilities because of this system we've allowed to wire itself into our souls. And we need to leverage moments like this one right now to try to get policymakers to step up and do the right thing.
At the end of the day, it is in the collective conscience and judgment of our people that democracy as an instrument of their future will survive in this country.
You know, we want to democratize work, but democracy is also work.
What we're really talking about is the creation of a new suffrage movement for the 21st century, and that's to be able to get the right to vote in the economy just as much as politics.
Le même discours commence à prendre aussi, notamment aux États-Unis.
The sharing of power within companies and giving more power and to participate to decision making for workers' representatives is absolutely central.
We need collective movement, we need collective organization, and this is why I think the democratizing work project is so important.
If I had to identify one thing which is absolutely essential to improve the quality of care and the recognition and conditions of care workers, it is public employment.
It is time the government start giving social protection for domestic workers.
We have to see this as a way of saying that involuntary unemployment does not have to be a reality in our country. And for us to say that we're doing this work in a way that tracks alongside the social safety net.
From our union, the other thing that a jobs guarantee does is ensure that we are stripping out discrimination from employment.
There is a tremendous need for job creation in the ecological transition. The time left to implement the change is now very short.
What we see is that 20 transnational corporations, the biggest of all, are responsible from a third of these emissions by themselves.
Our society has to have a just society for all, where everybody can have a work and not being unemployed, where everybody can have a right, and the environment also, we also have a right for it not to be degraded, for it to be kept intact.
Tying the security of a job guarantee to the action that leads to hope amongst young people in tackling the climate and biodiversity crisis, we know this is excellent policy.
No cabe ninguna duda de que esta, de que la sustentabilidad solo es posible por medio de transformación en los sistemas de vida y costumbre de todo el planeta.
Change will come from above, below, and from sideways pressures.
Yes, that we want something else and that we can have a different future. It is not given to us from above, it's a future of our own making.
We are the first to be surprised. We are the first to be really enthusiastic about the energy that drives this op-ed turned manifesto turned movement. That sense of hope that there is another path for economic development that can be, that can fit the democratic project and that can meet planetary boundaries.